The man accused of hitting and killing a police officer and a utility worker in Waltham late last year has just been indicted on two counts of second-degree murder. Peter Simons, accused of driving a pickup truck past a worksite in December, hitting Waltham police officer Paul Tracy and National Grid worker Roderick Jackson. Simons currently being held without bail and will be arraigned on these new charges at a later date.